Hello, losers.
Hey, you saw them, right? Those kids who started trouble at the restaurant.
You noticed too, huh?
Classroom 2-2.
Sounds like we've got some bullies in there for sure. That'll be a prime spot for the last camera.
All right. Just make sure they don't see your face.
Yeah, for this door.
Excuse me, but I don't recall there being an inspection today.
Sorry to be in your way, ma'am. We won't take long.
I understand. But nobody notified me we'd have any interruptions.
Yeah. And nobody notified us this school hired such gorgeous teachers.
Excuse me?
You know what? I don't seem to recognize either of you. Probably because our usual repairmen were here just last month.
I can't say I know anything about that. We're just here doing our job.
You can call me Sawa-sensei, not ma'am. And you're in my classroom. Forgive me, but who may I ask called you here?
Ooh.
It was the chairman who called us in. I had assumed all teachers were notified.
Oh, the chairman. Well, I suppose I should leave it at that then.
Good idea.
Well, when you say it like that.
Did he make this appointment with you directly?
Yep, sure did. So, thank you for your business.
And I'm sure our chairman gave you his name.
His name? Oh, well, that would be...
Oh, great, so I asked him to remember that as well. Good thing I do.
Okuda-san, how could I forget?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry for being so rude.
Ah, no problem. By the way,
Oh, shut up.
So you're just my dream gal.
Someone punch him. Good.
Hey, ignore him, please. Like I said, we'll get this done quick and be out of your hair. And we're done. Sorry again for the disturbance. We'll be going now.
Well, that was fun, I guess.
The hell is that kind of son? Forget we're working here?
Man, that chick's the spitting image of a teacher I had a crush on. One of my few good school memories.
What, so that makes me the bad guy?
All right. Back to work, I get it.
This is Tsukumo reporting in. Kagamichi, please respond.
Hey, man. Just finished setting up the cameras.
Good. So did we. Could you and Kaito-san meet us at the gymnasium, then? It's empty at the moment. I thought we might as well check the camera feed and discuss what to do moving forward.
Got it. And we'll see you at the gym.
Yep. Walking around the school. Whoopsie. Now you're on the right track.
Excellent work, gentlemen. All cameras are fully operational.
So, now all we do is sit back and watch,
Something like that, yes. By the way, Yagamishi, I noticed you installed a camera in a classroom. Did you find a lead there or something?
Yeah, that classroom had those problem kids from yesterday. Thought they'd be worth keeping an eye on.
Uh-huh. Well, nothing unusual's turned up yet.
I guess we'll have to watch and wait. If there's any bullying happening at this school, this is a surefire way to find out.
Okay, so where are we going to be situated? Map, green, minigames, six gauge, stun, agony, tiger, shortcuts, pros.
Something about smoking in school that makes it feel twice as good.
You're awfully nostalgic today, Kaito-san.
Yeah, well, my school wasn't as fancy as this one. Plus, I dropped out.
Uh-oh. Guys, check this out. I think we may have found something.
What is it?
This is the classroom where Yagamishi set up the camera. Class 2-2.
Them again. Now they're picking on a girl.
Whoa, did you see that?
They're writing something on her? The permanent marker?
Yo, Tom, let's go get the shit out of this box. No way I'm letting that slide.
Yeah, this is a problem.
Hold on, Yagami-san.
What now?
Looks like they got what they came for. They're already leaving the classroom.
Man, like nobody helping her. It's like they don't even want to see it. This doesn't involve you.
Let's go, Kaito-san. I want to see what happened with my own two eyes.
I suppose we should report this to our client. I didn't expect to find anything this quickly, though. But now, we have irrefutable evidence that bullying is real here at Seiryo. We'll have to take this up with the chairman and see how we should proceed.
Okay. Okay, down to floor 2. Down the hall to the second classroom.
Get a little closer and see how she's doing.
Okay. So, hello, girls.
Suspicious.
Somewhat slut on the back of her hand. Not good.
Hey.
Reversing camera. There you go. Her face. Happy now? Okay, yep. Her name is...
Suspicious.
Right there. Nami Koda.
This is Tsukumo, aging Yagamishi.
Yeah, what's up?
I've just reported our findings to the chairman. Could you meet us here? His office is on the third floor of the east building.
On our way.
Okay. The more privileged kids, the more troublesome they are. No, I don't feel like taking the elevator. Take stairs instead. Alright, so you caught up, huh? Let's just, there we go, there's where we go, the end of the hall. Oh, nice ladder outside this window.
Please come in.
Well.
Huh? You're that teacher.
Sawa sensei, wasn't it?
Hmm.
To what do we owe the pleasure?
Can you shut up?
All of these men are detectives?
Apparently.
And I'd like you to keep their identities a secret. These gentlemen here are Yakami-san and Kaito-san.
I see. Very well, then.
Yokosawa. Class 2-2.
I've explained the situation to Sawa-sensei, our homeroom teacher for class 2-2. Why don't you both have a seat?
Can we just... Ah, well,
I knew something was wrong, but I could never put my finger on what.
The girl being bullied. Her name's Mami Kota. Do I have that right?
Yes, she's in the basketball club, and so are all those kids surrounding her.
I wonder if that's where the bullying started. Sawa-sensei, you mentioned noticing something was wrong?
Well, only that Kota-san hasn't been herself lately.
Suspend her. Expel her. Kick those bullies the hell out of here. The video is all you need. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. For one thing, it would be quite problematic to use this video as evidence.
True. The school can't just come out and say we've been recording your kids without consent.
Yes, and let us bear in mind, they still have their whole lives ahead of them. We cannot treat this lightly.
You're not saying we should look the other way, are you?
Hey, last night you said the total opposite, man.
If you intend to cover this up, let me just begin by saying...
No one is suggesting we cover it.
Then we need to act now. We have no idea how close to the edge Kota-san could be. If there's a chance... What if she does something drastic before tomorrow?
Ooh, yeah, I think this is something we need to be quick on.
Pardon me for saying so, but bullying is rarely resolved by the victim and the perpetrator coming to a mutual agreement. Thus, a third party must intervene.
I presume you read that in a book somewhere. I can tell you from experience that no victim finds it easy to open up about their situation. Not to family, friends, anyone. It takes a tremendous amount of courage for a bullied child to come forth and seek help. So if we, as outsiders, are to intervene, we must consider the ramifications.
Even so?
No, I think the chairman's right. Making a big scene might only make things worse for Kota-san.
Come on, Doc. That's not like you. Someone's drowning right in front of your eyes. You're just gonna watch him sink?
What I'm saying is, we have to put a stop to the bullying without getting the whole school involved. It's
started in that classroom will end in that classroom.
I'm sorry, but did you say you were a detective?
Name's Yagi.
And you want to put a stop to the bullying, like it's that easy? Tell me, where does all this confidence come from?
You think there's a real chance we can pull this off, Yagami-san?
I do. Can you bring up that video again? One moment.